Next stop, Syria. Convoy of lorries carrying tanks heading for the border. Turkey continuing its military operation to try and clear the area of the group calling itself the Islamic State. In the distance, you can see plumes of smoke, Turkish artillery targeting IS positions. This latest attack was launched from Kilis province, an area frequently targeted by IS rockets. It comes just days after Syria launched its first major incursion on the town of Jarablus, dubbed Operation Euphrates Shield. This time, in a two-pronged attack, the military entered from the west, rebels from the east, taking control of several villages surrounding the town of Al-Rai. Many civilians have been forced to leave their homes because of the violence, but some appear happy now that Turkey has entered the fray. We couldn't enter our fields because of IS, said this farmer. We are no longer afraid of IS. Everything is good, thanks to the Turkish tanks. But nothing is simple in this conflict. These are rebels from the so-called Free Syrian Army, a group that is fighting IS, a group Turkey supports. Turkey isn't so keen on the Kurdish rebels, supported by the US. Some accuse Ankara of settling scores with the Kurds while fighting the Islamic State. The military operation over the last couple of weeks is the country's first full-scale incursion since the war in Syria began 5 years ago. Turkey seems determined to push on, no matter what international criticism it faces. Tim Allman, BBC News.